Today inside Bruco, where Monolithic manufactures all of our airforms. In this facility, we manufacture airforms big and small. We also manufacture other things too, into the different markets like biogas and compost covers, and we do all kinds of fun projects out of here. So yesterday we came in and we did a little taping of us cutting out a project that's going up into Oklahoma. So this dome home that we're welding together right now is a 43-foot dome, and you can see on some of this footage from our cutting machine that we have a full-on cutting and marking platform where we will cut out all the panels that were designed on the computer, and then we'll mark them all out so they have match marks and seam widths and all kinds of other information that we need to weld those projects together. And once those projects are cut out, then we can start to weld it together. And that's what they're doing over here on this machine. So here on the floor, you can see some panels laid out, and you can see the guys over here working. And we'll just kind of walk through here and kind of check out all of these different machines that we have. Once we're done in the office patterning and doing our pattern inspections, then it comes out here. First step is the cutting machine. It's cut out with a very slick machine that just has a really small cutting blade that will roll and cut all down through the table. And then the other fun thing that it has is it uses a Bic pen for the marking. So we don't have to buy expensive pen and equipment. We can use any kind of pen we want. So Monolithic has two RF welders. These RF welders are top-of-the-line machines built specifically for welding this material together. On these machines, there's a 200-foot-long table that they can travel independently on, so we can weld with both machines on either end of the table as we go. So as every weld is performed, a quality control sample is taken. Each sample is brought over here to our quality control station, where it is then cut out and it's tested to make sure that every seam holds to our high standards. We've got sewing machines, we've got tackers, we have smaller welders for doing smaller projects. We have a lot of material that's in stock all the time. Over here we also have the Monoform primer station where we actually blend our own primer products that we use. And this is kind of a fun room. This is the heat room. We keep it about 140 degrees in here. And inside this room we do multiple tests. One of those is a stretch test where we actually stretch the material so we can test how much it stretches, right? Because all of our dome panels have to be compensated for that stretch, so that when you inflate it and it stretches out, it stretches out to the shape you want it to be. Then we also do these, this is a test that's unique to Monolithic because we use this elevated heat room to really put these seams under stress. These seams are so strong that in a room temperature environment, you'll actually break the material before you break the seams. So in a heat room with a dead load on it for a long extended period of time, we can really test those seams and put them under duress. So every single batch of material that we buy goes through all of these tests. That makes sure that every airform has been made with the most quality materials that there are available to us.